What say we celebrate by going out for a drink?
I can't. I got a date.
A date? You date?
Unlike you, I don't live my life on page six.
Well, you're a mysterious woman, Detective Beckett.
You will meet an Alexander, and he will be extremely important to you.
My given name is Richard Alexander Rogers. What a coincidence, huh?
Would you be willing to break her out of prison?
Don't worry, Castle. I get you out.
Because that, my boy, is true love.
Good night, Castle.
Good night.
I'm taking you. My treat.
Oh, no. I have plans.
Nope, not anymore.
You know, Remy's is open all night. They've got those burgers.
Oh, those shakes.
Closing time. You don't have to go home, but you
I was going
to
see if I could catch the comfort food truck.
Here.
You want to come?
I know who I want to take me home.
Pick you out for a hamburger.
Excellent.
Let's go. You've lost all sense of human decency and self-respect. What?
My big date is with Alexis.
Oh.
I should go home. You look like they enjoy each other.
Next time, let's do it without a tiger.
Next time.
From now on, I'm a one-rider girl.
Until tomorrow is more hopeful.
I'm a cop. Night. So, hold on. I'll buy you a drink.
No, but I'll do you one better.
Button up, kitten. We're going home. This has been an epic year. Life's been full of joy and tears. Solving crimes and catching killers, just like Castle's famous thrillers. We share a passion every day. As partners go, we're here to stay. You did that for me?
No more of a sacrifice than what you're gonna do for me. A writer and his muse fighting crime. Just like us. Will you marry me right now?
Ready to go home?
Yeah.
Closing time. Every new beginning comes from some other beginning's end.